guys. Oh, I forgot about that. Well, thank you for recharging. See, how much ammo do I have? I may craft some more. Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. Yeah, let's, give me much. Oh well.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cars on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dang it. I have no idea what to do here. Okay, what the hell? It'd be nice if they were like, oh yeah, well you need to do this. Because I see... Oh, you have to push the mouse, middle mouse button to actually get stuff too. Oh, okay, I got it figured out now. It's Tetris! Is that right? Can't really tell what shape they are until you actually move them together. What the heck? There's a body in there.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution. Obstruction cleared. Resuming normal tram operations.
I don't know if he's actually gonna find anything.
Hey, Commander? You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are coffins, Deeds.
They're freezing soldiers on the planet and stowing them in our cargo hold. What's the story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Mallory, come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you do. It's the Deep Dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... Well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look, just get them stowed. I've got Mahad breathing down my neck.
Fine. But this isn't going to end well. Mark my words.
Consider them marked. Alright. Yes. Ow. Lovely.
Tucker Edwards, can you come to Cradle Ops, please? I need your help with the incoming cryo boxes. Hey, Chuck. You there?
Aw, screw off, Sam. My job was flying your asses over here, not wiping them once we arrived.
You're a lazy prick, Tucker. You know that, right?
I come from a long line of lazy pricks, Sam. Get Sikowski to help you with your little monster farm. That brown noser will do anything to impress the commander.
This mission is a group effort, Tucker. And one of these days, you're gonna have to take one for the team.
One of these days, Sam. But not today.
All right, lovely. Cool, cool.
Guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your kinesis module. Here, I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Okay, whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. Stayed like 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
Thank you for telling me what I've already been doing for a little while. This is where I should have used a scavenger bot again. Of course.
Shit! This one's regenerating!
How are you going to kill it?
I'm not!
Come on.
Station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid-station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Now arriving. Conning tower.
All right. Well, I'm going to cut here. Thank you all for watching. Tune to the next part, and I'll see you then.